Thatcher Stone from Freeskier Mag, standing here with top qualifier from the day, Kevin Rahn. Kevin, how you feeling, man?
Feel great. Always great when you win the first one.
Yeah, you put down the first run with authority. Highest score of the day, right from the get-go. You're just feeling the pipe. How's it skiing out there?
I love skiing in Park City. The pipe is always great. It's way different, though, between the X game and here. There's a big difference.
Yeah.
But when you get used to the pipe, you start to go really high, and I think in final we're going to see some really high run.
What are the biggest differences between the Aspen pipe and this pipe for you?
The biggest difference is that the walls are closer.
Yeah.
So you keep your speed maybe more.
Yeah.
So if you're not afraid to ski fast, you can really go high.
Yeah, you can kind of tell that being a spectator here at the bottom. One of the first things I commented on was it's pretty narrow, which means big speed if you want to really take it big.
Yeah, you have to be a bit more aggressive and land more perfectly.
Yeah.
Because between the wall is really fast.
Yeah.
But if you can do that, it's just one of the best pipe in the world.
Yeah, it's awesome. And then your teammate Benoit also put down a couple of banger runs today. He's moving on to the finals with you. He's sitting in third right now behind Aaron Blanc, who qualified second.
Yeah.
Who do you see as being your biggest competition going into Friday's finals?
Of course, there is Ben.
Yeah.
Aaron just show a crazy run.
Yeah, he's skiing really well right now.
There is Alex. There is Mike Riddle. There is a bunch of people. So
yeah,
it's gonna be the fight.
What? Can you take us through your run that qualified first today?
So I did a first switch 7 double Japan, then a right side 9 blunt, to a double 10, to a switch right 7, to a double cork 12 new grip.
Awesome, man. Well, and what do you plan on bringing to finals? Anything extra?
Yeah, of course. I've got a bunch of extra tricks.
Yeah, good. I like that. All right, man. Well, we'll look forward to seeing you ski in finals.
I'll see you.
Best of luck.